European traveler probably does see a little bit of drop-off in 2012, but we think that it's the overall sentiment and the malaise coming out of Europe that has a greater impact in the way people view the economic recovery in the U.S. There's plenty of demand coming out of Brazil, out of China, out of India to make up for the potential loss of some of the European travel, but we really do look towards 12 to be a domestic recovery in the U.S.